don't have the CD, I have there, so I'm giving out the CD for everyone.
So this is your first documentary? It's part of your life?
Yes, a little bit. A little bit. I'm concentrating on the education.
Yeah. But it's also a tribute and homage to your...
My hometown.
Your hometown, with the people who helped you.
Yes.
Your train through.
Yeah. I conceptualize it because I've never been home, and I always wanted to capture in camera how my hometown reacts every time I win something in New York. My small cities plaster. Some of them think I'm a rock star. It's so funny. People will just tag me on Facebook and they get. So I thought, if I come home, I want to capture that. So as you can see, they surprised me so much from my grade school, from the homecoming dinner, even in Japan. Well, Japan was totally different. So actually, we filmed in 9 countries total for 3 months. So I brought 4 Americans with me. And that's it. So it's a little bit too long. I got a lot of things.
Do you have any questions? Would you like to say something, Jeff, for 2 more questions?
Yes.
How much of the story did you have before you started shooting? How much of the story did you have? How much of the story did you have before you started shooting? How much came after you shot everything? Right. How much of it came together?
Well, as a documentary, we don't have scripts, right? So, and my concept was just to get these filmmakers follow me wherever I go in 9 countries. Although in the first scene in Ellis Island, if anybody's been to New York, I rented Ellis Island for half a day because I wanted to, my name is in the Immigration Wall of Honor, so I wanted to capture that by myself. Otherwise every day there's thousands of people there, you can't just walk easily. And then from there, so I did get an answer from the principal in my grade school. So I said, just, you know, I mean, every day we're scheduled to go to country. So we just took the shot and whatever it's available. And then at the end, me and my editor took about a month sitting down because we had 72 hours of footages. Yeah, editing, right? So, and then I tagged the scenes that I wanted to be there. Our first rough cut was 4 hours, so my editor's like, this is not Schindler's List. So, and I cut and cut and cut, and then at the end, about 15, then I wrote the script and how I go about the story.
Did you produce shows Broadway?
Yeah, I'm actually a Broadway producer. I produced 18 Broadway shows. The last one was with Oprah Winfrey and Jennifer Hudson, The Color Purple. So we won the Grammy last year. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Once more.
Thank you.
Do you act also?
In my head, yes.
Not in your soul?
There's 15,000 actors, equity actors in New York. I can't compete with that. By the way, whoever is in, you stay at Axio Thea, right? Because I have my Grammy and my Tony with me. Because I started at Doha, so I took it. The Filipinos wanted to see them, so it's always a pain to carry them around because they're heavy. They have their own suitcase. So, but if you want to see it, then